Yung three-strike policy kasi, maganda naman yan. Pero we should have that elbow room kay Chief PNP. That's my own personal opinion here. Kaya yun ang pinag-aaralan. Hindi na kailangan antayin pa ang three-strike. Kung tingin niya na ganun ang magnitude, patanggal, pwede niya na patanggal.
Ito sa nabotas incident, based on your assessment, hanggang saan dapat umabot yung command responsibility dito considering may namatay at yung magnitude nitong incident?
Well, sa totoo lang, marami ako nababasa sa pahayagan. No? Kamukha na sinabi ko, it's IAS who took over this. But as a lawyer myself, there are questions that needs answers. Were paraffin tests conducted? Umalis ba yung mga tao nung nandun? Yung mga investigador ba, it took him how many hours to go there? These are things that must be answered, otherwise, as far as I'm concerned, it could even go up. But pinapatignan namin to, kasi pangit naman ng walang due process.